Well, no one had beaten the Cartersville Purple Hurricanes in almost three calendar years, a team that featured a ton of Division I football talent, including one of the best quarterbacks in Georgia high school history. But the Blessed Trinity Titans pulled off one of the biggest upsets of the year last Friday night, and that makes them an obvious choice for our High Five Sports Team of the Week award. I headed to Roswell today to deliver the hand trophy. Here's the scene, Cartersville's Wineman Stadium. The two-time defending state champion Purple Hurricanes leading Blessed Trinity 17-14 late in the fourth quarter. Then Titans senior Jake Smith to senior Ryan Davis.
The game was on the line, and we had a good play call on the back go.
Yeah, we just ran a back go, and Jake put up a dime in the air. And
I saw Ryan in the end zone, and I threw it up to him.
I was like, there's no way I'm not coming down with it, because this is the season. We left it all out on the line. And
I saw him catch it, and I was beyond excited.
BT won it 21-17, and for the first time since December of 2014, Cartersville lost. It was a sweet victory for a team that's lost a couple of other close contests this season, including the region championship to Marist, which is the reason they ended up with Cartersville in the second round.
I just think it battle tests you. The key to the playoffs in the season is to stay healthy and play tough games. And it helped that we've had to play four quarters all year. When we saw the brackets and when we lost to Marist, we knew what the second round was going to look like. And we said, okay, let's get ready.
I'm glad we played them in the second round rather than the state championship, because I mean, why not? Why not play them second round? Why not get them out early? So really brought our team closer together, and I think we're better off now. So
this week, it's another tough road trip for the Titans and another tough place to play at Thompson. But head coach Tim McFarland's hoping last week's win will inspire his boys to be road warriors once again.
You know, people talk about, well, you're better off to forget it. And I told the kids yesterday, don't you ever forget this. You know, this is something you'll remember the rest of your life. And with a football team, it will either inspire them and fuel them, or they'll be satisfied. And I don't think we're satisfied.
A well-earned trophy for a dramatic win over one of the dynasties in Georgia high school football. But they're not done with this trophy. Our High Five Sports Team of the Week, the Blessed Trinity Titans. Congratulations to them. Like we said, they go to Thompson this week over near Augusta.